like the video in the next 10 seconds for the best luck of the rest of 2019, guys. Just simply like the video and subscribe to the channel, and you guys will have the best luck ever, and have a great school year. Yo, what is up, guys? Welcome back to another video, guys. Today, what we're actually going to be doing is we are going to be showing you guys this really, really cool creation on Build-A-Bow, guys. So, before we actually get further more in today's video, I want you guys to all leave a big thumbs up right now if you guys have not done that already. What the heck? Bro, what is that? Wait, what? Why was this thing chasing me? Wait, what? Well, how was that even? Yo! Wait, how are they doing that right now? Wait, I'm actually so confused. Wait, hold up. Can you actually, like, make pets in Build-A-Bow right now? Wait, what? I am so confused. Wait, guys, I am so confused. I'm gonna say, is this supposed to be floating? Question mark. Wait, guys, can you guys actually make pets inside of Build-A-Bow right now? Wait, there's no way. This thing's, like, following me around and stuff. Oh my gosh, wait, I'm gonna say, does it follow me, question mark? Wait, was that a person? Wait, how did he just teleport? Wait, guys, I'm actually so confused right now. Wait, hold up, guys. You can actually make, like, a pet plushie inside a Build-A-Bow. Wait, there's no way. Wait, what? Hold on, I want to actually record this, guys, because... Okay, you know what? He's just gonna show me later. But guys, we will get more into that here in another video. But anyway, today, guys, we're here with Jakey One Man and Crippling. But Jakey One Man is going to show me his awesome creation that you guys do not want to miss, guys. It is how to make, like, a trap/prison cell inside of the game. And it is really, really cool because once you guys go inside of it, you can never come out. Alright, guys, but make sure to smash a like button right now if you guys have not done that already. Smash a like button, saving it today's video to 2,000 likes, guys. 2,000 likes is our goal for today. But anyway, guys, this thing is made of legit, like, 150 teleporters. I'm not too sure how much teleporters this is, but guys, this is really, really cool. So, you guys can see right here that they're actually walking in it. But guys, if I go in it, it is not good at all. So, we made it like a double exit so we can actually get out. Or can we not? Wait, guys, we can't get out. We can't get out, guys. See, look at you can put players in here and they will never be able to get out. Like, they can get close, but they will just be launched back inside of it. So, basically, how they actually did this is it looks really complicated and it really is, guys. So, you actually have to do, like, the circle blocks glitch to where you take, like, the wheel or, like, the... yeah, the wheel. And you basically press blocks on it and you turn it like 50 degrees or whatever, how much ever times you do it. But guys, I'm not too sure how they actually got all these portals because you can only have 4. But it looks like he probably duplicated them because it looks like every single one of these lines is a new portal. So how many portals did this use? Okay, so we're actually gonna probably go in a public server, guys, and we are gonna do some trolling with it. All right, we're gonna see and we're gonna go ahead and get people inside of the portal, and they're gonna be like glitched out. It's gonna be like pretty cool. Oh, 18 portals, guys. So it's like 18 portals to actually do this. If you guys want to see a tutorial on this, I want you guys to simply leave a like and comment down below tutorial, guys. All right, if we get 1,000 comments saying tutorial, we will do it, guys. And also, if this video gets to 2,000 likes, we will do it as well. So let's go ahead. I'm gonna say, let's go in public. All right, here we go, guys. So hopefully we can go ahead and do it. Should we double it? Oh gosh, I don't know if that'll even be possible, dude. Doubling it, I am not too sure about that, but we're gonna have to go ahead. So there is no escaping. Oh my gosh. Okay, guys, I'm gonna say, let's just go in pub. All right, and then, yeah, here we go. Okay, yeah, we're gonna go ahead and go to a public match. Or not a match, I'm too addicted to Fortnite here. We're gonna go to a public server, and we're gonna get through to this, guys. And guys, the game is full. Oh my goodness. Okay, guys, so what I might actually do is I might just go inside of my Discord server and tell everybody that I am going to be inside a private server and they can join me. I'm not going to tell them I'm recording, but I do want to go ahead and Trollsworks, guys. We're almost in. It's loading. Okay, we are officially in his server now, guys. So what we actually could do is we could go over and we control people inside of public servers. All right, this is gonna be interesting, guys. Let me know what you guys think is going to happen. I don't know if people are gonna get mad or what, but we're actually gonna go ahead and see And yo, like, why is this thing like have like a smoke particle on it? Like, I'm not too sure what that is, but that is like a really, really weird effect. But anyway, here we go. Let's see if we can actually get accepted over to green team. Okay, let's go over to green team and see if we can get accepted on it. I am not too sure if we are going to be able to, but we can act. Oh my god, they accepted us, guys. Oh my god, they accepted us. I'm going to say accept Jakey on the team too. All right, here we go. Oh my gosh, guys. No, the guy on the team is recognizing me. He said, are you real? Oh my gosh, guys. This is not good. This is not good. He's actually catching on to us. This is not good whatsoever. Okay, guys. I'm gonna say accept Jakey, one man on the team. All right, here we go. Hopefully they will they'll accept him. And yeah, so here we go. Let's see if they'll accept him, guys, because we can't do anything without the teleporter, guys. But this thing is like not really a teleporter. This thing is like a infinite trap, and it is absolutely terrifying. So I'm gonna say if you go in this, you get free gold. All right, here we go, guys. So all right, this is not gonna be good at all. All right, I want to see what their reactions are about to be. This is going to be really, really funny. All right, so wait, did he just go in? Wait, I think he's in, guys. I don't know if he's in or not. Is he in? Oh my gosh, he's in. Yo, no way right now. Oh my gosh, guys, the game is lagging so bad. I just shrunk for no reason, and he's sitting in there right now. Oh my gosh, guys, he just got pranked so hard. Okay, so yo, he hasn't said anything yet. Jakey one man says just wait a little. Oh my gosh. All right, this is not looking out. This is not looking too good. All right, so wait, another guy went in. Oh my gosh. Okay, he said yo, no, they found out about it. They placed harpoons. Wait, what just happened? Oh, not me, you guys. I'm inside of it now. This is not good. I need to get away from this thing now, guys. There is no way. Oh my gosh, what in the world is happening, bro? Oh my gosh. Hello, game, hello. Please help me right now. I have literally zero idea what is going on right now. Oh, wait, I'm under the map now. Okay, I am now inside of the teleporter again, but at the same time, it just got deleted. I am absolutely super confused of what just happened, guys. I literally have no idea of what just happened. Okay, so what we're actually gonna do is we are just gonna go back here.
Tell me the truth, please. I just wanna see if my first YouTube. Okay.
You're wearing a Dennis Daily shirt. You are dressed like Dennis. Obviously, you are not a Fusion fan. I'm just kidding, bro. He's a good Fusion fan. Shout out to Awesome Spider Dude 199. Okay, guys, like or a spider will be in your bed tonight. Okay, anyway, we're just gonna go over here and we're gonna go ahead and check out. Wait, what is? We have free gold. Look what he said. He said free gold. Oh my gosh, guys. This teleporter gives you free gold. Oh my gosh, guys. Not clickbait. It is right here. You guys can see free gold for everybody. I'm joking, guys. You guys can see that it's just a joke. But guys, this thing is a really, really sick contraption. And huge shout out to Jakey for actually allowing us to record, guys. But anyway, that is going to wrap us up for today's video. Thank you guys so, so much for watching. If you guys did enjoy, I want you guys to just leave a big thumbs up if you guys have not done that already. And I want you guys to go over right now and subscribe to my second channel. It is linked down below in the description, guys. And I have no idea what in the world just happened, all right? But yeah, guys, go subscribe to my second channel. Go watch a brand new video on there where I actually 1v1 a Roblox YouTuber in Fortnite. You guys do not want to miss it. It is absolutely incredible. Guys, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you guys comment down below if you guys want a tutorial on this. Make sure you guys leave a like if you guys want to get the goal of 2,000 likes. We will do a tutorial. And yeah, see you guys all in the next video. Peace out and goodbye. Yo guys, before the video ends, I just want to say that I uploaded a video to my second channel. Make sure you guys go ahead and check it out because it is a banger and you guys don't want to miss it. I actually 1v1'd a Roblox YouTuber that many of you guys may actually know by Roblox Locust or just Locust, guys. So we did a 1v1 inside of Fortnite and it got pretty crazy, guys. It was 100 real dollars on the line. It wasn't for no video or anything. This was 100 straight dollars, and you guys have to see what happens because it was a really, really good fight. and you guys do not want to miss it, guys. So my second channel will be linked down below, and make sure to go ahead and check it out. And thank you guys so much. I'll see you guys all later. Peace out, and have a great day as always. Bye-bye.